Hi, welcome to the Spirit of Sport Under the Stars. We're so happy that you're here. My name is Mindy Fox. I'm the Executive Director of the RHI Foundation, and I just want to go over a couple of housekeeping rules for you. First, if you brought lawn chairs, please put them in front of your car. Second, there are no grills, no open fires, or no fireworks allowed here at the Tibbs Drive-In Theater. And the trash. So if you could use the trash bags, please, that they were giving you when you first entered the gate, that would be really helpful. There are also trash cans up at the concession stand where the restrooms are also located. And also, honking the horns apparently is not welcome here in this area. So if you could please not honk your horns. If you want to show your support and your excitement, you can blink your headlights, turn them on and off. If you need to get the attention of a volunteer, perhaps if you want to make a gift of cash or something like that, you can turn on your hazard lights and our volunteers will come by to assist you. And lastly, if you're going to be having your car off and running your radio or your heater, air conditioning, or anything like that with your car turned off, that can drain your battery. So please, at the end of the sports program presentation, before the film Hoosier starts, if you can start your vehicle and let your battery run for a while and recharge, that would be a really good thing for you to make sure that it starts when you leave. Thank you. All right, the other thing I want to do is make sure that we give really great recognition and thanks for all the gratitude that we feel towards some very special people who made tonight happen. So now I would like to thank our special donors. We have some really close friends at the RHI Foundation who donate significant gifts to the RHI Sports Program. First up, we have the Alex P. Crouch Memorial Fund. They have been making generous gifts to the RHI Sports Program for a couple of years now. So a special thank you to them. Also, Healthcare Initiatives, Inc. They have given us several very large grants to support the RHI Sports Program. Special thank you to Healthcare Initiatives, Inc. Also, the Lou S. Hensley Jr. Family Foundation. They've been giving us nice gifts, very generous supporters of the RHI Sports Program for several years. So a special thank you to the Lou S. Jr. Family Foundation. And lastly, the Odyssey Group Foundation, who we received a large grant from last year. Very appreciated, really helped us with our programming and offering the sports programs to all of our people last year. So special thank you to the Odyssey Group Foundation. So thank you also to our title sponsor the last 4 years, Superior Van and Mobility. If you want to take some time tonight, they have an adaptive van set up by the concessions building in the back. We would love for you to stop by and see what their adaptive van looks like and talk to some of their representatives back there. They've been strong supporters of the RHI Sports Program for many years. And as I said, they're our title sponsor of the sports program for the last 4 years. So special thank you to Superior Van and Mobility. Also, we have gold sponsor level partners. One, they've been doing this for 15 years. It's Barnes and Thornburg. So really great support from Barnes and Thornburg for a number of years, more than 15 now. Special thank you to Barnes and Thornburg. Also, IU Health. They are one of our parent organizations, which a lot of people don't realize. The Rehabilitation Hospital of Indiana is co-owned, and one of our owners, parent organizations, is IU Health. So thank you for that wonderful sponsorship for several years in a row. We really appreciate that. And our silver sponsors, again, we have a silver sponsorship from Alex P. Crouch Memorial Fund. Thank you so much for adding on an extra sponsorship at that level as well this year. From Ascension St. Vincent, they are our other co-owner at RHI. Ascension St. Vincent, they also are one of the owners of the Rehabilitation Hospital of Indiana, and they've been supporting the RHI Sports Program for a number of years. So thank you for that level of sponsorship, Ascension and St. Vincent. We appreciate that. Also, Smith Amundsen, they are partners of RHI, and we really appreciate your support of the RHI Sports Program for several years now at Smith Amundsen. Unified Group Health Services, we just love them because they provide our health insurance at RHI, and we appreciate you giving back and supporting our adaptive sports program. Thank you so much, Unified Group Health Services, for that sponsorship. And last but not least, we have Dr. Dan Voloshin. He's our wonderful CEO, such a great champion for the RHI Sports Program, and his amazing wife, Cheryl Voloshin. The two of them are so passionate about our sports program, and we appreciate you both so much. The sports program absolutely would not be here without you. So thank you for all that you do and your wonderful silver sponsorship. Next, we have our bronze sponsors. So American Health Network, thank you so much for your wonderful support this year. We appreciate it. Dr. Andrew Bridge, Dermatology, thank you for your sponsorship. Crow and IndyCard Exchange, they've been sponsoring us for many years now, as well as PNC Bank. So thank you to those bronze sponsors. And last but not least, our patron sponsors. Advanced Ortho Pro, we have ClaimAid as a patron sponsor, Favorite Healthcare Staffing, Pathfinder CPA Group, SRT Prosthetics, all of those sponsors. That is how we are able to bring this wonderful event to you tonight. So thank you to all of our special donors and our sponsors.